International School welcomes you to the staging of the National Day that was first staged in the year 1965. And this year marks its 50th anniversary. The Sound of Music!
I know I will hear again!
Perhaps we should put a cover around her neck.
We simply cannot find her. We've looked everywhere, in all the usual places.
Sister, considering it's Maria, I suggest you look in unusual places. Now, what do you really think of our child, Maria?
Brown paper packages tied up with strings. These are a few of my
stroll with noodles, walking that fly with the moon on their wings. These are a few of my favorite things. Girls in white dresses with blue satin sashes, snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes, silver white winters and melt into springs. These are a few of my favorite things. When the dog bites, when the bee stings, when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favorite things, and then I don't feel so bad.
Raindrops on roses and whiskers on kittens, bright copper kettles and warm woolen mittens, brown paper packages tied up with strings. These are a few of my favorite things. Cream-colored ponies and crisp apple strudels, doorbells and sleigh bells and schnitzel and noodles, wild geese that fly with the moon on their wings. These are a few of my favorite things. Girls in white dresses with blue satin sashes, snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes, silver white winters that melt into springs. These are a few of my favorite things. When the dog bites, when the bee stings, when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favorite things, and then I don't feel so bad. When the dog bites, when the bee stings, when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favorite things, and then I don't feel so bad.
You know, sister, when I'm daydreaming, I would like to go to some other places in Europe, like perhaps Albania and Portugal. Thank you. family near Salzburg. That means a governess of till September for seven children.
Seven children?
Do you like children, Maria?
Why, yes, but seven?
I will tell Captain Von Trapp we expect you tomorrow.
Captain?
A retired officer of the Imperial Navy. His wife died, and he is alone with the children. I understand he has had a difficult time keeping a governess there.
Thank you for giving me this opportunity.
I'm sure you will make us proud.
Good morning, Captain. I'd like to introduce you Fräulein Maria. She was sent by Reverend Mother Abbess.
I'll see that I'll get you some material. I don't know what the Abbey told you, but I trust you'll be an improvement on the last governess. She stayed only for 2 months? No, hours.
Congratulations.